100-meter hurdles, round one. Danisha Cartwright from the Bahamas. You will go into the repechage round, but how was the race?
The race is pretty good. Got sloppy in a few hurdles, but just waking up, ready to get back at it in the next round, so should all be good.
It's been quite cold this morning. It's quite, you know, a colder temperature than other days. How does that impact things, if at all?
By the time you warm up, not really cold, so muscles ready to go and get ready to run.
Have you enjoyed it here? I mean, almost a full house, even hit first thing in the morning.
Yeah, it's a full house. Yeah, it's the crowd here is insane, so it's amazing.
Bahamas thrilled to see you on the world stage. Why didn't you say something to them?
Thank you for all my supporters, Eddie, everybody who believe in me. Hopefully, through God, anything is possible. So, yeah.
We'll see you in the repechage. Well done.
See you.